3, 2, 1, 0.
Neither I nor SpaceX are doing anything to try to commercialize the Hyperloop. There are, I think at least two, maybe more than two companies that have formed that are completely independent of me or SpaceX that are working towards commercializing the Hyperloop technology or the Hyperloop idea or design. What SpaceX is doing is we're going to just create a little student competition for Hyperloop ideas. So kind of like around the way that Formula SAE works, where students come up with a design and compete against each other to design the best pod. So what SpaceX will do is just construct about a mile long low pressure tube, nearly vacuum tube, basically, in which students can kind of race their pods.